experience of 7 years plus in media marketing. I did my schooling from Rand International, followed by BCom honors from Delhi University, and then I did my master's in public communication from MICA. So that is where I know that I'm not supposed to do MBA, but something in the communication line. I started my journey with traditional media marketing. After that, I evolved to digital, and I've worked with the group M. I got a PhD in Madison currently, and I've handled brands such as brands such as Bose, Shell, Duracell, Dabur, Gionee, Goibibo. Currently taking care of Toffel, Bazi, LG. So my portfolio is very large in terms of making the brands. I believe more in strategizing and planning. So that is where I am. I've also taught at Upgrad for the past 2 years. So that is where my academics and experience go hand in hand. I've also mentored a lot of students, close to 50 plus students in my entire career in terms of academics as well as experience, and I feel like I can do this.